Hello everyone, this is Dr. Neeta and today I'm going to tell you information about flower remedies. In flower remedy course, we are having two levels. First is basic level. In basic level, we are going to learn about 38 bark flower remedies. Now this 38 bark flower remedies, this remedies was actually discovered by Dr. Edward Bach in between 1920s to 30s. Now, these remedies are very effective remedies on the emotional state. Just like our Western medicine attack on any kind of disease and try to just suppress the symptoms, whichever symptoms has caused because of that disease. Here, in this particular case of flower remedies or any kind of holistic therapy, actually we as a human body taken as full-fledged mind, body and spirit, and rather than treating to a particular disease, one needs to treat to the person as a whole, considering the emotional state of the person, what kind of thought process that person is having, and based on such kind of emotions these flowers remedies work. Just like, for example, the person is anxious, the person is feeling very much fearful, we may give mimulus to such kind of people, and these are very safe remedies. These are applicable for children also. So there is no side effect for 100% herbal, just it's a mixture of brandy with water essence, and these water essence are diluted with these flower essences. Now, when actually Dr. Edward Bach, who actually already he is a pathologist, biologist, and he had his career into homeopathy and all, at the moment when actually he used to have some country walk, and when he go for the country walk, actually he find these different kind of white flowers, and on a particular state of mind, on a state of emotion, he used to just place his hand on a particular flower, and on that particular kind of flower, if he finds some kind of relief or release on that emotion, based on that, he has actually divided all emotions into different categories, and for the curing or treatment of that particular kind of emotional state, particular kind of flower remedy has been suggested, and that's how he has invented more than 38 different bark flowers. So that particular remedy we are going to learn within basic level of bark flower remedy workshop. That workshop is divided into lessons. We provide it online on WhatsApp. So per lesson, you will receive one PDF. At the end of every PDF, there will be two assignments for your assessment purpose. You can evaluate whatever you have learned within that particular lesson. And likewise, we will have discussion lesson-wise, and whatever doubts and queries you are getting during the studies, you may ask on the discussion group, and that's how actually all our courses are running on WhatsApp from last 4 years. Now, after finishing this basic level, you may also go for advanced level. This advanced level flower remedies, now as you have already learned with the basic 38 flower remedies, within this advanced flower remedies workshop, you are going to learn different remedies. Just like Alaskan flowers are there, then Californian flowers are there, Australian flowers are there, Himalayan flowers are there. So there are different kind of flowers you are going to learn within advanced flower remedies. You will also learn to prepare these flower essences, and you will also learn on which particular psychological condition or problem you need to prescribe these kind of remedies. And as I've already mentioned, these are very, very safe. Firstly, you may try this practice from yourself, from your loved one, your family member, and then if you really get that much confidence that your remedies are working and you are getting result, once you get that confidence, then you may use it for your patients and your clients. So that's how I welcome you all to enroll for our basic flower remedies, that is bark flower remedies and advanced flower remedies workshop. Thank you very much.